What's up, everyone? Kawaii Crew here to react to episode 2 of Noblesse. So without further ado, let's get to it. We are at the 8-second mark, past the opening logo. Let's go. Woo! Yeah, that building got fucking tore up. That was the building the union was on, right? I think. Wait, is that the couple that we saw at the end of the last episode? Definitely look like vampires. Just judging by the way that they manipulated the guards, I would automatically assume that they might also be noblesse. They could also be noblesse. Of course, that's just speculation. That's just my speculation, at least. I think we already got the OP at the last episode. Well, it was a pretty good OP. Yeah, we already got the OP. Oh my god, what is with those subtitles? Aren't all the female students lucky? Woo! Okay, easy there, Quicksilver. Oh, his arm got better. Bro, you haven't even... Yeah, you've seen that kind of power before. I was about to say, like, you don't even recognize them. They're clearly not from this school, so shouldn't M21 be taking action? But then again, he's just a security guard, and he's not exactly, like, I don't think, like, a hall monitor, like, a security guard, or, whatever you call those, like, fucking, like, supervisors of the school or anything like that. I don't think they're going to keep track of every single student that they see. They're not gonna know every single student that attends school. I mean, sure, they might recognize a few faces, but not every single fucking student. All right, let's continue. Yo, they have to at least be vampires. Also, I missed what he said. Yeah, you gotta play along. Regis. Sarah. Well, the dude should be happy now that he got a bishoujo, a beautiful vampire girl to fawn over. They see all these girls fawning over vampire guys, now they got vampire girls. See? Vampires are created for everybody. Equal opportunity in this school. Also, why is the homeroom teacher so aggressive? Like, that, you expect that kind of behavior from a gym teacher or something, but nah, I don't think they're... Is he a gym teacher? Or is he like a gym teacher slash homeroom teacher? I'm not exactly sure. Deja vu. Not a human. I mean, you both have the same pale skin and the same red eyes and the same fucking aura. You should automatically know that he's not human, right? And plus he's still, you know, just his appearance, he stands out from the others. Hey, ramen's good. I mean, I know a guy that reviews them. Yeah, somebody give him a knife and a fork, because that's just going to take a while to learn. Oh, nope, I already knows how to use them. Wait for it to multiply. Simp! I'm just kidding. Don't even try. She's way out of his league. You don't say. Is Frankenstein a noblesse? And what I also want to know is, like, okay, if these no, if the noblesse have been protecting humanity since, like, what, the dawn of time for like centuries, how come it seems like not a lot of humans in the present are too familiar with them? Like, you have these all-powerful beings, and you mean to tell me that not a single person these days knows about the noblesse? Because the humanity and the noblesse clearly have history together. So, maybe over time they began to fear the noblesse, and they decide to cut ties with them. I really wish they would elaborate on that. How rude. Already spilling food all over the carpet. The carpet that Rizal clearly currently rests his feet on. Oh, Frankenstein, I would have his head on a pike. Filthy humans. You could just hear Frankenstein just seething with anger. Oh my God. Touch. A mere human touching the master. Frankenstein's just in utter disbelief. Oh, how nice of him. She's already offering. She's offering to help. Oh. She could probably get those tats removed, my boy. Oh boy. I could ask the same. You could ask the same thing about you, boy. What do you gain by being here? Wait, who are these dudes? So these are supposedly like what, his former friends or something? He got a knife up to fucking Rye. How cute. How fucking cute. How absolutely adorable. Oh, he doesn't know. He doesn't know. I want the truth. You can't handle the truth. Yeah, he hasn't. Oh. Oh, the claws are out. Also, those are the thugs from last episode. Oh. Wow, okay. Come on, my dude. Let's see what you got. Ooh. Look, oh, damn. Oh my God. Ooh. Oh, he tanked that shit. He tanked that shit. No, that guy's superhuman. Dad, don't even try it. When did my boy Tashiro become so good? Oh my god. Yo, that Tashiro is already shooting up my ranks. I think he's honestly becoming one of my favorite characters in this show. I mean, god, you just gotta love how far he'll go to protect his friends. I mean, that even showed during the OVA. Yes, I watched the OVA. Like, when he, grabbed onto Jake's leg, even though he was beaten to a bloody pulp. Man, you gotta love the guy. You gotta love the guy. And he managed to take all five of those, well, five, six of those dudes by himself in hand-to-hand combat with only minor injuries? Bro. Bro. She's like, okay, yeah, whatever, kid. I mean, you have two super powered vampires, and yet you just took them all out in hand-to-hand combat. Tell him, N21. As much as I don't agree with Regis, I agree with that. Regis will straight up whoop your ass. What? What makes you think you can't? What makes you think he can't? He was clearly more powerful than you. Come on now, N21. Don't try that. Don't try to be cocky. He was clearly whooping your ass, unless you have something that we haven't seen yet. Unless you have some sort of power that we haven't, that hasn't been unraveled yet, that will allow you to stand a chance against people like Regis. But until then, I'm gonna have to believe that Regis will probably whoop your ass. All right. Overall, that was a pretty great episode of Noblesse. So, yeah, I heard that Noble this series, like the other webtoons that adaptation that we saw, it's gonna be very rushed. It's gonna be packing like 60 chapters into like one episode. Which, if that's, I mean, we actually touched on this in our latest pod, Weebs of the Roundtable podcast, which you guys should definitely check out on my channel. But yeah, if that is the case, oh man, I mean, the pacing this episode doesn't feel too bad. I think there was, this episode was fairly paced. At least that's what it seemed like to me. But that might all change late in later episodes, because God of High School also started off really good. God of High School didn't seem rushed either during the first half. But then we got to the second half, and yeah. He's been here longer than you, boy. Frankenstein's already regretting his life choices. Don't complain, the master's orders are absolute. Also, I love that, you know, whenever it seems like whenever Ryzen puts his teacup down or any action similar to that, the entire room is just shooketh. Like, no matter who you are, you already know that Ryzen already has full control. He always has authority. But man, I'm really enjoying the show so far. It just pains me to hear that they're going to be rushing this show, just like all the other webtoon adaptations. So, man. I guess I got to prepare for the inevitable, aren't I? I got to prepare for this show to just go to absolute shit. But, again, we're just going to have to wait and see. Like I said, really enjoying this show. But yeah, other than that, thank you guys for watching. Have a great day. Subscribe to my channel. Follow me on Twitter. Support me on Patreon. Links in the description down below. And I'll see you next time.